Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find four rational number between minus 1 and 1 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem. So here between minus 1 and 1 we have to find four rational number. So first of all, taking here four blank space to find four rational number. So now roughly discussing here some important calculation. Okay, so first of all, taking here a number 2 and this is greater than 1, and taking another number, so taking here 3, this is greater than 1. Okay, so next, taking inverse of both number, so inverse of 2, that is 1/2, this is always less than 1, and inverse of 3, that is 1/3, this is also always less than 1. So these are two rational number. Similarly, we have to find another two rational number. So first of all, taking minus 2, this is less than minus 1, and minus 3 less than minus 1. Okay, and similar way, now finding inverse of both number, that is minus 1/2, this is greater than minus 1, and minus 1/3, this is also greater than minus 1. So here these are four required rational number. Okay, so now here first write down here, this is first here will be minus 1/2, then here minus 1/3, then here 1/3, then here will be 1/2. So these are four required rational number. You can find another four rational number between minus 1 and 1. Okay, so therefore the required four rational number between minus 1 and plus 1 are, so the first one here, the first one is minus 1/2, then minus 1/3, then 1/3, and last one is 1/2. So by this way you can find four rational number between minus 1 and 1. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.